Okay, so tomorrow, don't forget, you're picking them up, right? It says, if I speak in tongues. Don't tell me you forgot about tomorrow.
I won't.
Do you have any interest in your children?
Yes. Yes, and tomorrow, I pick them up.
From where?
You don't know?
Pick them up from their school.
Prayer.
Rehearsal. At the...
steakhouse?
Auditorium. Be there by 3. Sarah knows you're gonna pick them up.
Sarah?
Their teacher! You are incredible!
Hi, Sarah. I know it's Sarah, okay? I was kidding you. I know it's Sarah.
Yeah, you know it's Sarah. Ray, what's my middle name? Come on, Ray, what's my middle name?
Sexy.
Dad, you wear an aftershave?
Yeah.
Doesn't look like you shaved.
I didn't shower either, hence the aftershave.
Nice try.
Oh, what are you guys doing here?
Watching the Knicks on the dish.
And holding our breath.
Great. Hey, no, guys, get off the lawn, guys. Go upstairs. Come on, change. You gotta change like you said.
What are you doing to these kids?
They're in a play.
Let me guess. Death of a salesman.
Just this thing at school, that's all.
A play? That's a mistake. Get them into sports. Quick!
Look, it's a couple of weeks, that's all. The whole class is in it.
I don't like it. Look at them running around here like a couple of sissies.
They're not sissies.
No?
No.
Well, then what the hell are they?
The fairies.
Oh, my God! I'm telling you, sports, quick, right now. Tennis, even.
Oh, no, look. These are the parts that they were assigned, all right? That's it. It's no big deal.
Well, listen to the king of the fairies.
Hi.
Hey.
I took Debra grocery shopping. Now she knows how to choose a cut of meat.
And humiliate a butcher.
We should go shopping together more often.
Yeah, I'll call you.
The next time you're out, you should get a couple of skirts for your twins there.
What?
Dad's mad because the boys are fairies in the school play.
Oh, they make adorable fairies.
Well, they already do. You should have seen them in the little wings.
Somebody just kill me.
Oh, Frank, come on.
Hey, look, don't listen to him. He did the same thing to me when I joined the chorus in the 7th grade. You know, I was basso profundo. Old Man River.
All right.
That old man river, he must know something. He don't say nothing.
All right, enough. That's how it starts.
What?
Singing, dancing.
Showering regularly.
Why don't you go hang some drapes?
Stop it, Frank. I was so sad when he quit chorus.
I had to. Everyone was making fun of me.
That's why you quit? I don't remember anybody making fun of you.
Dad told me people were making fun of me.
What people? Who?
People.
What people?
People within the community.
It was just you, wasn't it, Dad?
I represent the community.